All right, here's my 52 degree J40 ball hit here. I already put it in. I don't know if you can see the track. Coming. Boom, there it is. All right, so, and this was the 65 yard shot. Again, here's my divot. Here's the ball, approximately, I don't know, 18 inches to the left. See if I can't get this for you one-handed. A little short. Anyway, par is always good.